How long are the summer holidays in Russia? It is a question from Lucy from Germany. Thanks a lot for your question, Lucy. Today I'm gonna answer to you. I'm a Russian man who wants to learn English. Hello everybody, by the way. Yes, and I'm speaking about different topics, and you can leave your topic to speak in the comment section below, and it will be helpful for me and will be super valuable to you. Yes, let's speak about summer holidays in Russia. Yes, we have holidays in Russia, like in university or maybe in school. We have two different types of holidays. First holidays in school. When I was young, when I was a child, and I was little Igor, di-di-do-di-do. Yes, like this man, I was nice and cute, and also I had summer holidays with 3 months. Did you know that in Russia, when you are first to 4 grades student, you have this opportunity to have holidays for 3 months. Your holiday starts on 25th May or 26th or maybe 28th May and will continue to 30th August or 31st August, because on 30th or 31st August, you have celebration, like you have meeting of people from your classes, and it is planning for next year, but about it in the next time. But in my first to fourth grade, I had 3 months of holidays. And for these holidays, you have books to read, like maybe 27 to 30 books to read. It is a large number for children, but I didn't understand it when I was a child. And I was like, you need to read books, I will not do this. But right now I understand. If it is like a regret, not it, it's not regret, but it is like a, I should to read it before. And yes, if you have literature to read on summer, please read it. But today is 1st September, it will be maybe useless to you. But if you will watch this video on May, please read books. Yes, it will be helpful you, it will help you in future. And yes, your holidays, it is summer holidays, yes, and it is on 1st June, you will go to celebrate summer holidays, it is 100% on your basic school. Yes, and on 30th or 31st August, you will go to meeting like with your room, with your classmates. Hello Igor, hello Dima, hello Sasha, hello Alexandra, hello somebody else. Yes, and after that you will talk about something, about like how it was, how much girls did you have, smashed, something else, and different topics you will have. And after that you will took your books, like textbooks, study books, and you will go home with backpack fulfilled of opportunities and possibilities, and books of literature, mathematics, physics, biology, and chemistry, and something else, and you will go home with these big bricks of knowledge. And okay, it is about first school. Next, if you will go harder, if you will be on 5th grade or 6th or 7th or 8th or another to 9th, yes, 9, from 5th to 9th you have the same situation, but on summer holidays you should work, Elsa, you should do practice time. What does it mean in Russia? In Russia, in school, practice time means that you should help to your school. For example, you should do like you have tool with water, yes, like maybe bottle or something else, I don't know what's name of it, it is for a garden thing, and you will do water to this, and you have this tool like in the shower tool, yes, and you will do this craning, and after that you will have water on flowers. You do this action. I don't know what's name of it. If you know, please write in the comment section. And after that, yeah, you are pouring flowers. It is first exercise what you can do. Next exercise, you can help with Tom Sawyer work, like this way. You will have your brush, and you will have fence, and you should do this fancy. It is nice rhyming, fence, and do this fancy, yes, with colorful things. And you should work for a period of time of 2 weeks. 2 weeks, yes. And it all depends on your witness, because I was witty and I did it faster, because I did not do this faster. I did this because I did only pouring. I was waking up so early in the morning that some person who was responsible for us, for our children, watched me only and nobody else. I came to school. I went to school at 8 a.m. at holidays, summer holidays. But another schoolmate went to 11 or 11:30, and I finished my work at 8:30. Yes, after 30 minutes, and that's all. That's right, I did only pouring, and that's all, nothing else. But my classmates did, we did this Tom Sawyer work, we did brushing, sweeping with this work, plus some of the repairing work, fixing work. It was for them for 4 hours and more. It was for them. But for me, it was easier. But easier, it is not the right way, but if you have some more things to do, it will be a right way, because you will spend time to this, and after that invest another time to another things, downtime. Yes, next thing, ninth class, you have exams. It is on your 13 July, maybe, June. Your exams, it is almost to 20th of June. And after that you have time to relax. Yes, it is 9th class. About 10th class. 10th class, it is easier than previous, because you don't have practice time. In your, it is like an internship, you don't have it. And on 11th class, you have less summer. You have less summer holidays, because in 11th class, you have thing like you almost don't have holidays. Why? Because on 11th class, it is last grade of school. You will have exams first. Exams will be to maybe 19 or 25th or maybe 30th or maybe to 1st July or something else. Okay, you have exams. Second, you have like a celebration of it, that you are ended degree, that you have degree of a school person, so smart as fuck, and Einstein will invite you. And after that, you should go to university, if you want to go, yes. If you want to go to university, you should prepare your documents, photos, one more photos, some medicine things, tools, prepare your face, prepare your lungs, and other things you should prepare, else you should do exercise, and you should have exercise list of summary of your body, of your body health. Yes, you should have this and another tools, and your summer holidays will start at maybe 1st August, 4th August and something else. But after that you will go to university, and at university you have summer holidays too. Your summer holidays will start after session. Do you know what's session? Session in Russia, it is time for exams. And exams, it all depends on your university, but in my university, when I was studying in my University of Geodesy and Cartography, Moscow State University, I had summer holidays from 20th June to 1st August, from maybe July to 1st September, sorry, it is 2 months. Okay, and summary, from school, almost three months you have, on this university time you have 2 months of holidays, but don't need to waste your holidays on something like walking with friends. Yes, friends are good, but think about what you want to do in the next time, what you want to do in your life, what you want to monetize, what you're interested in. Invest your time to do something meaningful in your life. Invest your time to do something. Invest your time to increase your skills in some games, maybe, or maybe in some playings like piano, maybe, or maybe vocal, maybe your sound making, like I can speak like this, I'm Patrick, or maybe like this, and different voices. Maybe you can invest yourself in actor work, or maybe invest your time to do some craft, witchcraft, or maybe metal craft, and other tools you can do, smith, fishing, and other things. Try to do your hobby and try do your thing and monetize it. Thanks so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and if you enjoyed, please write me and write topics what you're interested in, and I will answer to you, because I have my own experience. If you like my way to speak, it will be really helpful to you. Thanks a lot. See you next time. You know that all depends on you, and stay kindness. Share kindness.